I called my father, who had a fourth grade education, and said, I don't want to go to Indiana University. And he said, why? And I told him I could only live in the city of Bloomington. I couldn't live in the dormitory. I couldn't swim in the swimming pool at Indiana University. I couldn't eat in the dining hall at Indiana University. I could not come inside this theater and any other theater in this city on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday. I could only come in on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and I had to live and exist in the balcony. That's what I told my dad. He said, is there any other reason that you are in Bloomington, Indiana? And he hung the phone up. Now, my dad was a very quiet little small guy. And it dumbfounded me that he would be so discourteous about something that I was really concerned about. That night, with tears coming out of my eyes, I realized that I was here to be educated. And that's when being racially discriminated against became secondary to me.